we borrowed him from a wonderful band by the name of the Lonesome River Band, and Jesse's helping us out for 3 days this weekend. We got him signed up to a 3-day contract, and we've known Jesse a long time and been a good friend, and we appreciate him helping us out. He's got all his cheat sheets up here, and man, I hope I don't trip and rip one of those. I've tried to do my best not to do that, but I'm glad you can see it, because we'd have to write it with a paintbrush if I was going to read all that up there. So, but he's doing a great job. He's going to sing you a tune that was a number one song for us last year. And I don't even know if he needs the cheat sheet for this one or not. We'll see what happens. Okay. Anyway, it makes his home up in Floyd, Virginia. If you will, a nice hand for Jesse Smathers right here on the mandolin. Yeah.
Turn away.